stealing is one of the worst things you could possibly do.
Especially from a small, family-owned business doing its best to serve the community.
You just want everybody to work for what they got.
Here at Truck and Trailer, everyone pulls their weight, even the mascot, Sarge.
I open the door, he gets in the back seat, I roll down his window, and he looks out the window.
The window of the little electric vehicle that used to make rounds on the property every day.
We call it the clown car.
But one morning, the crew showed up to discover the clown car was gone.
We had it plugged in the other night, and somebody decided that they needed it more than us.
The thieves caught on camera, helping themselves to someone else's property.
They just loaded it up, and they took two trucks, and they drove it off.
And that's not all.
We had a storage container broken into, the locks cut off, and air compressor stolen out of there.
More than $6,000 gone, just like that. The guys here believe it was the same people responsible.
More than likely. They're pretty comfortable here at night.
Now they're working to identify those who did it.
The Chevy in the video is a pretty identifiable vehicle. Just the way the trim package on the truck, someone's going to spot it.
Hoping the criminals will be brought to justice.
People need to be found and dealt with.